Morton climbing into his truck as they headed onto the back straight. Morton wound it tight in the banks and took the lead.